Welcome to Embrilliance Tips from Embroidery Central. This is a tour of fonts in Embrilliance Essentials. Embrilliance Essentials comes with 12 included fonts. If you click the A button at the top of your screen, you can create letters. It begins with some placeholder lettering. What we see here is just ABC, and we're looking at Bow's House. If you click the arrow beside Bow's House, you can see your other options for fonts. If you click the question mark beside it, you can see the included letters. Bow's House includes uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, and some punctuation marks, including a dollar sign. The minimum recommended size is 11 millimeters, and the maximum allowable size is 100. My screen is currently set to millimeters, so we can see that easily. Right now, this font is showing at 19 millimeters. This is how it looks at 11. And this is how it looks at 100. Let's have a look at the block font. Block includes uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, and quite a range of punctuation and formatting characters. Its minimum recommended size is 5 millimeters, its maximum allowable size is 75 millimeters. This is bold cursive. Bold cursive includes uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, and the same extensive list of formatting and punctuation characters. Its minimum recommended size is 16 millimeters, its maximum allowable size is 75 millimeters. This is comedy. Comedy includes uppercase letters only, numbers from 0 to 9, and a shorter list of punctuation and formatting characters. Its minimum size is 9 millimeters, its maximum size is 100 millimeters. This is jazz. Jazz has uppercase letters only, and numbers from 0 to 9, and two punctuation characters, the comma and period. The minimum recommended size is 15 millimeters, the maximum allowable size is 50 millimeters. This is the Monogram Diamond, the only specifically monogram font that comes with Essentials. As a monogram, it includes only uppercase letters. Its minimum size is 20 millimeters, its maximum size is 200. This is Old English. Old English includes uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, and some punctuation characters, including the English pound symbol. Its minimum recommended size is 16 millimeters, its maximum allowable size is 180 millimeters. This is Philly. Philly includes uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, and a basic list of punctuation characters. Its minimum recommended size is 15 millimeters, its maximum allowable size is 54 millimeters. This is Roman. Roman includes only uppercase letters and numbers from 0 to 9, and a spare list of punctuation, including an asterisk. The minimum recommended size is 17 millimeters, the maximum allowable size is 100 millimeters. This is Stencil. Stencil includes letters in uppercase and numbers 0 to 9. It also includes a list of punctuation and formatting characters, including an ampersand, asterisk, percentage, and dollar sign. Minimum recommended size is 23 millimeters, maximum allowable size is 75 millimeters. This is Stuyvesant or Stuyvesant, I'm really not sure. It includes uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, a few punctuation characters, including an ampersand. Its minimum recommended size is 35 millimeters, maximum allowable size, 90 millimeters. Lastly, this is University. University includes uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers from 0 to 9, and punctuation marks and special characters. Its minimum recommended size is 25 millimeters, its maximum allowable size is 75 millimeters. This has been a tour of fonts included with Embrilliance Essentials. Other Embrilliance products, such as Stitch Artist, include one included font. More later, this is Embrilliance Tips from Embroidery Central.